Hi, I'm Diane Kochilas. I have a long Greek name. You can call me Diane. I live here in Athens, in this wonderful place, and I'm about to take you on a journey, a fabulous trip through Greece, tasting our way through everything this wonderful country has to offer. Fish market. Look at this place. It's filled with fish, fresh fish that comes in from all over Greece every day. That's because Greeks love fish. You don't have to be a restaurateur to shop here. People come from all over the city just to do their daily shopping. Let's take a look around. Look at this beautiful grouper.
Well, you couldn't find something easier.
This is what Greece is all about.
Oh, come on, I better sit down.
Sit down, you broke your leg. I'm cooking for you today. This is going to take about a half hour. We're going to do our fish baked in salt, very easy, very Greek. We're going to do a beautiful colored pepper salad. And in a half hour, we'll be dining on the rooftop with the Acropolis in the distance, a glass of wine. And that's all we need. We dampen the salt a little. Cooking is fun. It's like playing. We stuff the belly with all these beautiful Greek herbs. Put the fish right over the salt. And then pat it down so that it sticks. It's almost ready for the oven. 10 minutes per pound at 375. And now we'll do our very Mediterranean sautéed peppers. Be careful, Tatiana. We clean and then slice the peppers. My Mediterranean peppers have a secret. I do them in a wok, the best place to sauté. First, we soften up the onions. Then, we add all these beautiful peppers. The whole dish doesn't take more than a few minutes. The fish is ready. The salt is hard as a rock. That's what we want.
Wow!
Olive oil and lemon juice finish off our fish. This is a healthy Greek dinner.
Wow.
We Greeks know how to have fun. That's what our cooking is all about.